Yep, my first death was a legendary experience. Let me tell you this grand story. The first time I flew out, I went towards Brittle Hollow because I had no clue on where to go. I saw a piece of the planet crumbling, so I flew in that gap. And I saw this weird structure. So I decided to land somewhere nearby, get out my ship, and explore. But wait, I forgot about my spacesuit. Died from the oxygen. I was wondering why my character sounded like they were suffocating.